is BBC Radio 3. So calm, you'll think you're dead. Now for the late show, it is time for some relaxing gameplay.
Local authorities. Use your non-lethal weapons as a deterrent. Smoke screen online.
And the results are terrifying. What's going on?
Q wedge online. Smoke screen online.
Yeah.
Nice of you to join us, 007. Good heavens,
also,
what a
strange.
I mean,
007,
must be destroyed. 007, you must eliminate those helicopters if we are to make a safe expansion.
Some cheat codes in this bit. They're only cheat codes for the driving levels, and some of them only work on the stage, so I thought I'd do them all here. So, I'll do a couple more. I have to reset my game by every time, though, because I figured out how to switch them on. You pause the game and you input particular button combos. But as far as I can tell, you can't switch them on, so I have to reset my game every time. So, I'll be back in just a sec. Hopefully, with something. Back to normality, except that you will see the
Double-O-7, the local authorities are not to be harmed. Use your non-lethal weapons as a deterrent. Smoke screen online.
If you're not British, Chelsea Tractor is kind of
the police are not to be harmed. Last thing MI6 needs is an international incident.
So, we have here cars.
Thank you.
007. Nice of you to join us, 007.
That's meant to be in.
Good heavens, what's that?
Well, any young team that I've tried is not functional. So either I just haven't found the right one.
007, you must eliminate those helicopters if you are to make a safe extraction.
Setting. So, because if I pause and then punch in the cheat code, it should completely reload the level. So let's just hold on a sec. Dun 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 dun. There we go, reloads. Now, this one's interesting. It's, you see, we're loading up a different screen, and we're loading up also this gameplay. This is a race! A race using the really to show off in that level. I know I didn't show any secret rooms or anything like that, anything of that sort to point out to you. So, yeah, that was the supplemental for Enemies Vanquished. So, thank you again for watching, and time to move on to the next bit, the next shooting level. So, until then, you know what I'm going to say next. I'm going to say toodles to you, and I'll see you next time.